Welcome everybody to my channel. My name is Jordan and I go by Pinoy Shot Art, and welcome to the first episode of Venture Art. So basically what this series is about is I go on an adventure with some friends, family, my girl, whoever. The point of it is to find a picture to use in a drawing. So half the video is going to be the venture and then half the video is going to be art. So let me introduce you guys to Diane. She gonna be a little awkward on camera at first, but yep. It's all good.
Vlog.
It's venture art. Today is venture art. So we just got the bottle. We got our food. I'm getting a car wash real quick. Hey, make sure you guys use a touchless car wash. Oh, big forehead. Big forehead. Hold on. How you flip this? Where are we going, baby?
We're gonna go to Picnic East. Sandwich place.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
For the actual location that we're going to, it's a beach. It's called Black Sand Beach.
Oh, shit.
And it's in Sausalito. So, yeah.
We're basically going to a Black Sand Beach, but watch it be brown sand.
I know. It's going to be like dark brown.
The goal of today is to find a picture to use in a drawing. Alright, I'm gonna put my Crocs in sport mode then. You feel me? So, fellas. Growing up, did you guys have a crush on Videl? Cause
I had like Gohan.
She liked Gohan. That's why she found a dude that has muscles and, you know, looks like Gohan. You know what I'm saying? Here's what I'm thinking. So you guys remember the episode in Dragon Ball where Goku and Krillin were training and they were skipping rocks? I want to do one of us, a 4-year-old Videl skipping a rock, and I'm gonna incorporate that in my drawing. And then I'm gonna be a little Gohan, Kid Gohan.
Let's start.
When the water comes, when it's close and flat, throw it, skip it. That's your practice run? Alright, we got our picture. Now, we're gonna enjoy the rest of the day. And then, I'll see you guys in my little man corner to start the drawing. Bye, and say
bye.
Man, hella crumbs on her. What's up, people? So, yeah, I started recording the sketch, but I didn't like how it came out. So, I'm just gonna fast forward it here. And I just got my new mic, so hopefully that clears things up a little bit. But the point of venture art is to show the process, like the creative process of making a drawing. So I got my sketch here and I'm just gonna play around with it. I don't know really where I want to go with it, but let's draw. All right guys, so I got my sketch and I'm gonna work on the layer under it. I for sure don't want to do a background like this. Cause like, it's the beach. When you go to the beach, you think of something bright, you know? So I definitely want to go with like a brighter scenery, maybe grass here, a river, something, maybe mountains in the back. I'll see. I'll just play around with it. I'm gonna use a actual river to draw the to do the water fit to screen, and then if you hit clipping mask right here, it'll cut everything. That's why I masked it right there, and then I can move it. It's not cheating, guys. I'm gonna paint over it. Alright guys, so off camera I redid these lines. I actually redid the grass too because I didn't really like how it was. But with digital illustrations, you want to portray a story through the colors that you use, through the mood. And for this one in particular, I'm going for, like, you know how kids have crushes and stuff. So I'm going for like they just played the whole day type of vibe, and they're just skipping rocks at the end of the day. Sun is setting. So yeah, now I'm gonna add in some highlight. Best way to do this is through the color dodge. So I'm gonna start. So in my I took this digital art course. I forgot the name of the method, but basically, for example, if I wanted to put birds, I would put two here and then one bigger one here, because if I put three here instead of this, it makes it look a lot more unnatural, like structure. But I'll show you what I mean. I forgot the most important part, which was the rocks. I feel like it's a big empty spot right here and over here. So I might add, like, I'll just add another cloud over there. I want to add, like, maybe Nimbus right here, flying Nimbus. Let's say, like, Gohan and Videl, we're waiting for Nimbus to come through and swoop them so they started skipping rocks. There you go. That's the story I'm telling. That's a wrap for the first episode of Venture Art. Thank you guys for watching. Yeah, the whole point of making Venture Art is to show the audience the creative process from beginning to end of a drawing. So it doesn't just start from my hand. I don't sit down and I just start drawing. Like, I gotta think about it first. That's the whole point of the adventure part. And then I come back home and I do my thing. So if you guys wanna purchase a print of this, it's available on my brand new website, PinoyShotArt.com. I got all my new stickers up there. And yeah, I do plan on posting weekly every Friday, definitely once a week. And I just want to build my audience back up. I want them to get monetized again. So yeah, if you could do me a favor and subscribe and like this video, and then send it to one of your friends or something like that. And I can't wait. I'll see you guys in the next video.